request you all to kindly keep your cell phones on silent mode and please, please don't interrupt while the show is going on. Okay? So I may first call the roast master for today's show, Ronak Longani.
अरे प्रेमचोद बाबा की गांड है कि ताज में इतने लोग क्यों हैं?
क्या बात है यार, क्या अटेंडेंस है? अच्छा, टुडे वी आर हियर टू फेलिसिटेट बाबा विद समथिंग ही वाज ऑलरेडी एक्चुअली रेडी फॉर. मतलब वो तो अपनी पैंट नीचे करके पहले ही खड़ा था कि कुछ लौड़े मिलते हैं. और तो मिल गए यार, देखो रश्मि, इनसे घटिया लौड़े कभी देखे नहीं होंगे. देयर आर हेयरिंग तो बेग कीप पेसिंग अराउंड. And I have fungus on them. Okay. But I am very happy that you all have come here. Although I don't want to say this because the most unpleasant, shitty people of the class are here. Trust me. Yeah, you too. but see, you can be unpleasant, Srishti. You can be unpleasant, Prathamesh. You all can be unpleasant, but you can't be unpleasant like Rohit Agarwal, okay? Is that nigga here? दिस मोमेंट इज नॉट अबाउट दीज पीपल, दिस मोमेंट इज नॉट अबाउट यू पीपल. ये तो चूते हैं, इधर होने का घुस जाएंगे. दिस मोमेंट इज अबाउट दिस लेजेंड पर्सन हु विल मेक लेडीज बाइट ऑफ देयर लिप्स. ऊपर वाला he's a legend, he's an orgasm viewer. Please welcome a tank with the shortest gun. Baba is an idol to the sex industry. He's a male teen or basically as a buddy, lot of the buddy. उनकी रुचि है ये. अपनी गांड इधर टिका लो अच्छे से बाबा, लौड़े सूख रहे हैं अभी. Against the belief that is in class कि बाबा बहुत sweat करता है, आपने देखा होगा. But सब बार वो गलत है, सब गलत है. Just ऐसा दिखता है. That is just a body's way of getting rid of the extra unwanted semen. Trust me. Okay, Baba इतना horny है कि उसकी body पसीना छोड़ती, पसीना नहीं होता actually. समझ जाओ. Okay, so next time Baba wipes off his sweat in front of you, तो समझ जाना कि वो तुमको दिमाग में दो बार. Now you should get on your knees for the oral then. Well, इतना सीमेंट क्रिएट करता है लड़की तो मिल गई, चूतिया सारा ही अनवांटेड है. तो दोस्तों, everything I just said makes him a perfect dickhead. A lot of remind me of Vinay anyway. Or then Tarun. And so does Azol. तरुण के बाद में पॉइंट है कि अगर अपना माथा शेव कर दे और चश्मा हटा दे तो एकदम बाबा जैसा लगेगा. अब बाबा विद अ डिक नाउ. Said all this, Baba is an actor. He is famous amongst girls. I mean, Sapna uska naam aa gaya. Aur usne Anam ko apna naam bataya. He is very supportive and pushes you up when you are loose. Pushup bra bane ka sadhe. Back remains, tu ek kacha hai aur tu sirf Prithvi jaise lord ke saath hi rah sakta hai. Now, Prithvi's dick is so big फर्स्ट थिंग इज गर्लफ्रेंड वुड से व्हेन शी सी हिम, क्या चोद रहा है यार. It's so huge. She can't get a deep throat. She'll get a deep intestine. He has to inform his girl when he's going to ejaculate. तो उसको 3 मिनट पहले ही बता देना पड़ता है क्योंकि वॉशिंग में आएगा. और सर हर चीज पे लेट. Late in coming and late in coming. But आज लेट नहीं हुआ देखो. कान पे मार दिया किसी की. Please welcome someone who will jerk Baba so well, you're going to enjoy it. Please welcome Prithvi Shetty.
So, I'm just gonna say, basically, we are here to roast a dick. A fat dick to be precise. Yeah. Female dick. Can you see? Skin color, fresh dick, with a dick head. Very happy, please sit down, Ash. Erect dicks don't look good in open. This dick, you know, he's one of its kind. The balls are way too of the mainstream level. Yes, we are here to roast Tharak ka dusra naam, aka Pratibha Shinde, aka Baba! Let me get some facts straight about Baba. When Baba was born, even the doctor told his dad, Badai yo, aapko lauda hoa hai. When I first heard Baba, his voice seemed to me that of a C-grade from Morgan Freeman speaking in Marathi. C-graders remind me of Vazir Khan. Anmol Jai Singh. Anmol, yeah, true to his name, you know, he's truly precious, you know, such a nice guy, you know. He's the only panda without any black strips on him. He's the only panda of the world because he's the only guy to have such big boobs. Anmol, he's, you know, as everyone says, he's a foodie. Anmol is such a foodie, that he's so obsessed with food that even he's, when he's eating, you know, so constantly, even if Avinash comes on his face, he won't realize. Oh, Gupta ji, record must kar rahe ho. Suji hai. Coming back to Baba. Baba is so short that he does not need to kneel to give me a blowjob. Baba is so fat that he literally has to place a mirror under his tummy to see his dick. The first impression of Baba, when I saw him, you know, he was like a guy. बहुत शाना लगता है यार. इंजीनियरिंग तो सब आयन से ही कर लेगा ये तो बंदा. He can just use iron, just like all of us, हिलाने के लिए. हिलाता है? Okay, I've got a serious announcement to make. Guys and girls and Kunal, of course. Half of the money we have collected, you know, it's going for a very noble cause. It's a very noble cause. It's like, it's going for Omkar Dhomne. Omesh, please. Omkar Dhomne. You know, half of the money is like going for a noble cause. The noble cause is like, we are going to treat him for premature ejaculation. Omkar, severe condolences.
Thank you.
Thank you for that. His premature ejaculation is so severe, it just takes him 10 milliseconds. That's what's fun you've done. We have another better student from IIM, Ved Prakash Pandey, VPP. More on. He's the only fucking bhaiya who finds pride in being a bhaiya. Sala itna bhaiya hai, aaj jo blazer pehna hai, wo bhi mere bhai ka hai. Vedas Anam advanced version 2.0. Dances so good. Sings equally shit. Pura sang rote rahega. Main paper kitna ganda gaya. And in the end, ends up scoring 9 pointers. Sharam aata hai bhosadi ke. Ved ka B-roll, Ved B-roll banane wala hai apna. B-roll will be like a device, it will give tips on how to date a girl a year junior to you. Rekar, they'll surely take some tips from that. That's Tanmay. Aryaaah. You know, this guy, he itta taarta hai na yaar, ladki ko bhi sharam aa jaati hai. Usko ye shishi ka vithal kaane hai. Tanmay once stared Srishti, he stared him so much that Srishti actually started to think that she is cute. No offense. Your project, and Desai knows this guy is like way too fond of his project, you know. He's not fond of mini project at time, you know, if he's at the last stroke of his orgasm and at that same time he gets a call about his mini project, he'll prefer skipping his climax or mini project. Gupta ji, Suji hai. Yesterday midnight, Nikhil, वो टेक्स्ट करता है अचानक रात में, ब्रो आई एम स्टक, ब्रो बाबा हैज कॉट मी, ही सेज ही विल आइदर किल मी और ही विल लेट मी गो ओनली ऑन वन कंडीशन दैट ही लेट बाबा लेट्स हिम फकिंग इन द एस एंड हाय निखिल आई एम ग्लैड यू आर अलाइव वेल हाय साहिल टू हाय या दिस गाइस वे टू स्वीट यू नो साहिल इज सो स्वीट दैट ही कैन इवन लेट भाभी का फ्रेंड्स ऑन हिम Friend zone and the shark. So they go so good together, right? Vaishak, you know, this guy is so hairy, he was even born with pubic hair. Vaishak be like, you cut off my dick, no problem. You cut off my beard, I fuck you. Well, Vaishak, I don't think he's alien of any of them. You know, Vaishak ka mera future aisa socha tha. You know, yaar, 10-15 years from now, एक लुंगी पहन के अपनी वाइफ के साथ 10-15 लड़के बच्चे रहेंगे इसके जाता रहेगा बाबा को मिलेगा बाबा भी लाइक आई एम प्राउड ऑफ माय स्टूडेंट 10-15 लिखा ही है बाबा वाले आई एम प्राउड ऑफ यू तो दशा विल बी लाइक सब ऊपर वाले का हाथ है तो बाबा जाते आते ये भी बोल जाएगा तो लुंगी ठीक करना पता ऊपर वाले का बाद हाथ बाहर आ जाएगा दशा इज सो गुड एट सिंगिंग This guy is so good at singing that even night-long deep throats from Inder don't affect him. Summing up, Vaishak is an Indian wannabe Robert Downey Jr. There is another wannabe in our class, Ronak Longani. He thinks calling himself Ronnie will make him a chick magnet. He writes a lot and even tries to be funny. Sometimes his articles are so long, it's so long that even Khaleesh Dick might feel shy. Ronnie is so obsessed with PPT, pen, paper, tatti. Sujit ne roz ke poster mein bhi PPT ghusa diya. Bas kar be. Chalo Ronnie ko bahut KT lagti hai. Ronnie, you know, he has got so many KTs that when some results are out, kab KT bol deta hai. Kya yaar, isse hum bhi Ronnie lag gaya mere ko. Yes, Bob Sana Patra will surely enjoy this joke. Oh, Gupta ji! Suri hai! Vimal kya hai? Arre bhai. The only time you know this guy, Vimal Singh, was proud of his physique was when he was compared to Baba's dick. Physique reminds me of this builder of our class, you know, Singham. You know, like in सिंघम को बस एक ही बंदा हरा सकता है पंजे में, आशीष रॉय. You know, Ashish's right hand is so strong. और इंदर भी आया यहाँ पे, कह रहे हैं दोस्त टर्कीज आ गए. दिस गाइस सो टर्की, दिस गाइस सो टर्की, इवन हिज सरनेम इज वाडवा. यू आल्सो सो फकिंग गर्ली, यू चेंज योर व्हाट्सएप स्टेटस एवरी फकिंग आवर. वोडका भी पीता है चूतिया. Even my ex-girlfriend, you know, ex-girlfriend showed Vimal bhi tere se kam selfie leta hai. Sharam kar lo re. You know, this guy portrays Vinay as his dick. You know, he feels like Vinay is his dick. He says it proudly everywhere. I congratulate you, bro. Because a few years from now, you're gonna have a clean shaved dick.
Vinay, sorry.
Vandana, don't even try. Vinay, you know, he has this curious habit of saying chadna as charna and parda as parda. What good habit is it? Laura, Abish, this guy never calls you on it. No, Sara's, you know, post in FE XTC got so viral that Baba has asked me to promote her to XTC. Baba is not homosexual, now he is bisexual. He is a new dimension of sexuality. He is trisexual. Trisexual. Kunal bhi aaya dena hai. Baba also dreams quite effectively to his pleasure. Yes, quite a few times Baba, you know, sleepwalks naked and crashes a ball, and next day his nose gets fractured. Yeah, he gets sector ke mamle mein rai ko bhi piche chhod diya. Lastly, I'll thank Baba for being a sport and also a dick at the same time. I'll always use you. Lastly, again, I want to say, Gupta ji,
Surya.
Thank you.
Well, that was nasty. That was phone so that was pretty nasty between Vinay, Saptar, and Gupta ji. Okay, coming back to Baba, Mesh, you are small but bought bada chuke hai, pata karo. You liked Anam Sheikh for more than a semester, dude. Like, seriously, tujhe rishna pasand hai kya? Matlab, you, of all the unpleasant ladies in the class, you choose a chick, wo jo tere pure religion mein se kisko date karta. Maybe Inder. Sari dunya tod ke tujhse yahi bas mili. Inder, your status is a like that teen slut who has just got an anal and believes that uski uska boyfriend chhod rahe usko bhi. I mean, so much love, meri kaant saale, kya hai sab? Kya hai tera email address kya hai? sweet16inder@imapussy.com. Yeah, inderrocks@vaga.com. Bahut bahut sorry, ho to ana ka. Baba, why don't you date that white chick who pretends to be Marathi? वो भी इंदर की रहना पे. बाबा इंदर, बाबा से तो बहुत हेट करता चुके सच बताओ. यू आर द रीजन बाबा एंड टू मेनी पीपल आर हियर लाइक हिम. चूज मेरा हाथ जगन्नाथ, तू भी दस लोगे. ओके, क्योंकि सब पे तो तूने हाथ बांध के रखा है. जनरली जब लोग पप्पी लेते हैं तो बात निकलती है कि नाक बीच में आती है. जब इंदर पप्पी लेता है तो बात निकलती है दांत बीच में आएंगे. ठीक अंदर तक मराठी समझे यूरो, मतलब पपूरा ने बोल दिया उसको क्या कट चल करना पड़ेगा यार अभी मारेंगे. तो उसका सरनेम क्या हो गया मराठी में? दांत खिले. Can you fill the place of Casanova the class needed? And also places like Harami, Chutia, Bhenchod, Madhachod and everything that Vaishak is going to say to you right up here. इस लड़के जो पैनल पे साले वैशाख की गाली खाने के प्लीज वेलकम चूतियों का राजा इंदर मेहता गढ़लेकर
थैंक्स वानी फॉर दैट अमेजिंग इंट्रो थैंक्स देवी मेनी ऑफ यू ऑल डोंट नो बट रॉनी रन दिस हैशटैग ऑन सोशल नेटवर्क साइट्स नोन एज हैशटैग ओके सॉरी बाय It's the hashtag he uses when he cracks a lame joke, like very lame joke. Ronnie, I guess your father started this hashtag when he first saw you. To your mom, okay, sorry, bye. Starting off with your website, PPT. Basically, it stands for poop, poop, and total poop. Like, Ronnie, do you even know how much shit you write in a whole day? Sorry. Like your FIFA World Cup, you covered FIFA World Cup. To just give you an idea how shitty it was, you can see public toilets or Anmol chasing for that reason. full of shit. Speaking of Anmol chasing, Ronald, you say that he's one of your closest friends in TSET. Good choice, bro, keeping a fire brigade as your best friend. I mean, how the fuck can someone sweat so much? Anmol Jaisingh. When he first masturbated, Mumbai was flooded with floods. 26 July, of course. I wonder what will happen when he has sex with Omkar Dhomane. Of course he's going to have sex with Omkar. I mean, look at his tits. Do you think he needs a girl? Ronda, coming back to you, seeing you insulting here everyone, gives me only one thought. You failed, bro. And so did your dad's condom. Speaking of condom, reminds me of Prithvi Shetty. Now, when you look at Shetty, he's not a new pack of condom when you get from the medical store, no. He's that old, used stone condom which is found on the sides of the roads. Shetty is also a bevda. He's such a bevda that as a kid he used to drink only milk. He avoided milk actually because soda ke saath doodh acha nahi lagta hai. He's such a bevda that he decided to leave college as it was interfering his drinking problem. When Shetty donated blood, they found so much alcohol in it that they used it to sterilize the instrument. Speaking of alcohol brings me to Vaishak. Though you don't drink, but your looks are like a drunkard who's always found beside the pothole. First of all, your name, Vaishak Panikar. Who the fuck has a Panikar in their surname? I mean a knicker. Vaishak, you sing. Okay, that's cool.
Thank you.
Your voice is so sweet, as if Shitish gives you a blowjob every morning, that's all I'm saying. Or Gunprav for that matter, same thing. Gunprav, hi bro, congrats, your film just crossed 100 crores. I mean, I've never seen an asshole get so much appreciation, but then I saw Vaishak performing at Trifles. Speaking of assholes, Vaishak, you speak like an asshole too. I mean, your beard completely suits your look. Okay, so from one jungly bastard to another. Okay, sorry, there is no jungly bastard but Vaishak Panikar. But speaking of Vaishak, I mean unimportant assholes, let's talk about Ved Prakash Pandey. Ved, firstly, I would love to say this from my heart and I mean it. What a hairstyle, bro. Give it up. What a hairstyle. But seriously, Ved, my dick has a better hairstyle than you. The only thing which comes to my mind when I see Ved is chaat barabar. But Ved, koi kuch bhi bole, tu mera bhai hai. Aur ye main maanta isliye nahi bol raha hu, tere surname ki wajah se bol raha hu. Ladi bhaiya. But just like other bhaiyas, even he's even he's unwanted over here. Just out of fear that he'll be thrown out of Maharashtra, he dated a Maharashtrian. Oh. How did that work out, bro? Ved is so affected by his breakup that he didn't even attend DTSP prats as it was taken by Amit Hartekar. Ved reminds me of the sluts you see near Kamatipura. And by sluts, I mean fucking hijadas.
And what?
Bro, why are you even engineering when you know your future depends on your asshole? Speaking of Ghati Loos brings me back to Vaishak. Vaishak, sometimes I'd love to see point from your view, but too bad I can't shove my head that far up my ass. So, enough of these assholes, let's talk about a cunt who's not here, Pranav Batra. He considers himself as the rockstar of Powai. I mean, the only thing I can see when I see him is, what a dick, man. Like, my middle finger gets an erection every time I see him. He has built such a personality that the name Pranav Batra is more of an insult now than a name. So now, what do you call a small, hairy, stinky hole which is always full of shit? That's right, Prathamesh Shinde. Prathamesh Jagdish Shinde, Mesh, Baba, Babya, Official Randwa, Wolf of SP, Shindista Xerox. Bro, you're like a guy with different names, but they all mean the same, Hawas. Mesh was first being cast in the movie Doom instead of Uday Chopra. But he's so horny that instead of imagining marriage with a chick, he started imagining third base. You're this overly grown pervert wrapped in a body of a teddy bear. But at the same time, you're so unattractive that you have no girlfriend till now. It's men like you, women turn gay. My first memory of Baba is when I had to take a load. I mean, the after effects of seeing Rohit Agarwal and his face, similar. Baba has so much hair on his body that if he decides to wax it off, he can use it to cover his hair, to cover his dick. And by this dick, I mean Prithvi Shetty. But that's just a joke. In reality, Mesh has such a small penis that if you measure it on a scale of millimeters, it is only 2 or 3. That's the amount of people who give a fuck to Vaishak's voice. Speaking of Vaishak, hi Kitika. What, are you still busy judging guys? Hashtag Kartik is so innocent. After seeing the recent events, we decided to dedicate the next roast to Kartik Nair. Here's a sneak peek. Kartik Nair is so innocent that if he is thrown in a sea of breasts, he will come out sucking his own thumb. Okay, one more. Kartik Nair is so innocent that once he uploaded an adult video in FEXTC, but all the other guys got paid for it. Coming back to Mesh, Mesh reminds me of the Teletubbies cartoon which I used to watch as a kid. The only difference is they had antennas on their head, Mesh has a penis. Speaking of dicks, where's Vinay? Oh, hi Vinay! Vinay, I don't really understand why the fuck do you go and stand in the bathroom? You don't have a dick, bro. You are a dick. Don't pretend. Next time, just go there, puke and disappear. There's a saying, if you don't have feet, you should not wear shoes. Hi, Srishti. That's the reason why I've left never shops for undergarments. Keeping that in mind, Anmol, you should start buying bras. I mean, come on man, the whole world knows it now. You should upload a status, shemale and proud. But speaking of strippers, Mesh has a soft corner for strippers. Also, Mesh is very sensitive. By the time the stripper removes her top, Mesh is done 5 times. That pervert look is the example. Speaking of perverts, hi Ashish. How is it going, man? To just give you an idea how pervert Ashish is, he wears a t-shirt known as, it says, "Feel free to feel me." But thank you, Mesh, for being such a sport and an asshole. A stinky one. And last but not the least, from my whole heart, I thank Vaishak Panikar for bringing that ugly, awful face of yours. Bro, without you, these abuses wouldn't come out. Thank you.
Well, that was dark, like Vaishak only. Okay, have some facts about this bitch here. Some facts about Baba. Baba doesn't show. He rubs his thighs together. Baba once took so much of Viagra, his face pumped him.
This is
Bola. That was the second time he sucked one of his body parts. The first one was that the pointed thing, the thumb. Baba would never have a threesome with a girl and a guy because he believes too many cocks spoil the dish. Baba is so sexist. He only believes in watching lesbian porn. Now lesbian brings me to Anmol. Hey Anmol, what's up, man? Oh sorry, not man. His first interaction with me. Okay, coming back. His first interaction with me was when I was eating a Frankie and he took half of it and aadha apne mumbe dal diya. Exactly the way he reacts when he sees a dick. Arun, you're a bitch. Itna bada chutiya maine aap se kiya. Aur sachi bata do. Tere paas itna bada paint hai par kyun kuch dikhta to hai nahi andar. Kisi ka tar hai, bachcha? I mean, here's a drill for everyone, okay? Isko apne crush ke bare mein batao, agle din tumhari maa tumse puchhe. You got to hyper when Avinash beat you up. I mean, you got to hyper that time. I wonder, देखो क्या होता है जब orgasm होता है मतलब तू हरा हरा तो नहीं होता तो बस fungus फैल रहा है यार. Shampoo या lotion लगा ले यार. Right. Now lotion brings me to Vaisha. Ask you. Because lotion drives with emotion and too much of emotion is chutiya. So I'd like to welcome this Chutiya right here. Give it up, come on. Okay. Chutiya, why you pass to take it on the other? You're the only bitch in the class who takes it from the past and keeps crying about it. You have a shitty beard, uske baare mein ro. Matlab, kya tujhe aisi lagti hai, wana mein? Kaun wo Muslim bhi nahi? Beard, matlab, kota kota ka bitch, never. When a girl is good at everything you think you are good at, there's only one place you can please her. Pistol. I'm not telling you to be stereotypical. Kisi kisi ko kaun kaise acha lagta. You can test your assets later on, woman. It's time to test them on this. Please welcome Ribo ka Istri Wala. Oh sorry, Iron Man. Okay, please welcome Vaishak.
Thank you. I'll be reading my notes because itna ratta maar chuka hota to main 10 point tak laga deta. Anyway,
thank you Ronak
for hosting the show with your typical Ullas Nagri fuck on English accent. Achhi
bola tha mujhe roast master bana tere se better karta.
Anyway, since Ronak is hosting the show, let's start with him. Ronak Longani is so unfunny that all his jokes should be unnoticed, just like a shitty website PPT. 10 paper and 30. It's some 30 bar ke dekhte ho. Guys, PPT breaking apart, by the way. Anyway, that shit was not working for me.
This guy is so foul-mouthed that he could put people like Dolly Vindra to shame. This guy comes up with new set of cheap bad words every single day. This guy is like an exaggeration of Dolly Vindra and Rakhi Sawant put together. Dolly Vindra is laughter. Isse yaad hai Indar Wadhwa. I was waiting for this. What to say about this guy? Itna bada chutiya hai. Full of flaws. First flaw that flaw was that he was born. Seriously. As soon as he was out of his mother's womb, she had to be operated again due to the internal injuries caused by his teeth. But coming out of it. This guy was born to run behind every girl. And fail miserably, of course. Anand ki piche koi bhi baari fail hi hoga. Even Bhavika ko nahi choda isne. Seriously. This guy has a face shaped like a big fat rotten potato. Okay? And his teeth are such that if farmers go out of Favadas na, he will be of great help to them. His teeth actually looks like he uses jumping ropes to floss them. His teeth are such that his mouth does not close no matter what. If this guy ever goes down on a woman, na, he will surely rip her vagina apart by his, you know, teeth. So bad. Vindra, you look so ugly that as soon as you enter a place under CCTV surveillance, the cameras go off. If ugliness were bricks, you would be the Great Wall of China. Dude, even as a child, you were so ugly that when your mom dropped you off at school, she was charged for littering. So sad. If I had a face like yours, now, I would definitely sue my parents. Seriously. Bro, you stink so bad, I need to fart to make you smell better. If my dog had your face now, I would shave his backside and make him move backwards. My friend Nikhil is here. Where's Nikhil? Nikhil Davne is here. He's so short. Wait, short se yaad hai. Indar Wadhwa. He has a habit of making fun of Nikhil's height. I guess it's time for him to realize that he's also of the same height as Nikhil is. Anyway, Nikhil and Indar are so short, brains, they are the last people to know. Even Shetty's dick is longer than Indra's. Come on Indra, it's time you realize that you are a dare to dare. No offense to Indra's Shetty's dick. Ved Prakash Sachidanand Pandey. That's his full name, yes. Ved has an hairstyle that resembles Justin Bieber. Why Justin Bieber? And his new fucking hairstyle? It is as if he is run out of money and the barber had to stop midway. If you have noticed a month back. He hails from Bhayandar, hence that typical Khati Bhayandar loudness is there in him.
Chabbe!
Thank you. Maybe that's what sophistication means in Bhayandar. Anyone from
Bhayandar?
Hey, Bhayandar ka naam
mat. You're cheap. You're cheap as hell. Seriously. You're so cheap that you would reuse your used condom by washing it under a tap. Oh. And yes, as Ronak mentioned, you are a dickhead. You take selfies like a wannabe. Just look at your recent ones. Complete dickhead Bhayandar style. 70s wale. So Srishti is the cutest, no? That's what she claims. Anyway. No wonder she left you for that CP man, seriously. Chairperson. You also look like an asshole so much that every time you stuck your head outside a car window, you would get arrested for mooning.
Mooning matlab pichwada dikhana.
What you better here? Prithvi Shetty is here. He's a perfect example of Kattar Bhevda. Looks also like one. Normal human body has blood flow, but this guy has whiskey and vodka flowing all over his body. This guy definitely has a huge dick, keeping his height in mind.
You asked for it.
His dick must be so long that he could impregnate the girl, the egg inside his girl and produce his next two generations at the same time. This guy's dick must be so long that it can definitely be used as a fire extinguisher by two firemen trying to control its pressure. If you have noticed, Shetty, while normally standing, has his legs spread apart. Because he's used to getting fucked so hard that his legs just don't get back together. This guy is damn tall, dark and handsome. Yes, it's true. When it's dark, this guy is really handsome. For the man of the hour, Mesh Baba. This guy is so horny, he can impregnate a girl just by staring at her. Be careful, you people. He's so thirsty that the first time he heard the song Mitwa, he mistook it as Titwa. And he kept on singing, Mitwa. Anyway, he's the human sex toy teddy bear. This guy falls in love with a new girl every single day. This guy is so horny that he can unhook the bra just by winking at it. Baba is short, stout and soft inside out, but his dick is rock solid. It's very, very, very hard, very hard. But Baba, you're truly one of the most sporting person I've ever witnessed, and thank you for being a part of this roast and making this a memorable one. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Hey Ron.
Hello, hello. Tastar khatam ho gaya. Kya chutiya hai? Kali to daal roast mein. Roast karne hai. Kaam bana na phir. ओके अभी बाबा के फैक्ट्स तो हमने पता कर लिए. अभी बाबा से अनम याद आती तो अनम के फैक्ट्स. हियर आर सम फैक्ट्स अबाउट अनम. अनम इज नो मोर इंटरेस्टेड इन नशा. अनम लव्स इंटरनेशनल आर्टिस्ट जस्टिन बीबर, राइट? अनम हैज अ गुड हार्ट इन देयर. We shouldn't interfere in their life, right? Anam ne Interstellar dekhi hai. Anam understands everything Inder says. Inder loves animated movies. Anam likes to play Inder sports. Don't underestimate Anam, okay? Anam's favorite Hindu god is Indra Devta. Okay. Vaishak, so Vaishak, just get one line, trust me, that is enough for you. Maza karega life, okay? Utna kaafi der le, tu sara ke gaal khichta hai. Tere ko lagta hai wo pad jayegi aise. अगर फिर भी नहीं सुधरा तो वो भीम होते पता क्या बनाएगा? वैशाख की गांध डालने वाली मशीन. और तेरे को पता है कितना पैसा डालता है? तू चाह रहा फिर से कोई लड़का करो किसी लड़की फिर से कोई लड़की देखो किसी लड़की नहीं छोड़ दे. ओके यू वर क्विक. बाबा से जब मैंने पूछा कि भाई बाबा रोज करना है क्या, तो बाबा ने बोला कि मैं नहीं करूंगा, मुझे करना है तो करो. एग्जैक्टली व्हाट ही सेड व्हेन इट कम्स टू ब्लो जॉब. कैसा सेल्फी देता था लौड़ा ब्रिंग मी टू वेट नाउ. तू एक लौड़ा जैसा ही मेरे दोस्त स्टैंडिंग विद लॉट ऑफ हेयर ऑन इट. दे जो न्यू हेयर स्टाइल इज लाइक वैशाख से सारा जो वैशाख से सारा जो कॉपी करता है सारा सारा ये सेम. उनका लोग तो आपस कर दे. Like everyone wears has a dark side too. Not the Michaura here. He's cranky bitch in there. Ek number ka rotlu hai sala. But thank God wo humko dikhata nahi hai sab. Like Vaishak kaafi nahi tha drama ke liye.
Ved once got his full name tattooed on his dick. When someone asks him his name, he shows them his dick, which reads Ved. जब कोई पूरा नाम पूछता है तो वेद प्रकाश सचिनानंद पांडे. लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, प्लीज वेलकम वेद प्रकाश पांडे एंड टॉलरेट हिम. तब तक मैं आता हूँ.
A very good afternoon to all the chutes present over here. कोई कान धंधा नहीं ना मारते लोगों को सबने 50 रुपए दिए बाबा की गांड मारने के लिए. बाबा जी एवरीवन लव्स यू. आई ऑलमोस्ट फॉरगॉट इट्स बाबाज रोज सेज वैशाख इज द वन गेटिंग अप हिज एज राइट नाउ. बट वैशाख तू मेरा भाई है दोस्त एंड नो मैटर व्हाट दिस चूत से तू लौड़ा है.
वही बोला है
सबसे बड़ा लौड़ा है शेट्टी के डिक को नहीं छोड़ के ऑब्वियसली. Vaishu, I really mean it when I say you're a chut. Because whenever you open your mouth, all you do is piss all over. And you even have hair around it. A picture of you eating a banana would easily qualify for Pornhub's cunt fuck gallery. Oh. But it would get so many dislikes that not even Ronnie will use it to get cheap publicity for PPT. Nobody gives a fuck around you. Vaishu, you cheap fuck. You are like a paid boyfriend who did not accept money but only accepted chicken tikka subs from his girlfriend. Kisi ko story nahi pata uske piche ki. Even Indar would pay more for being with Anna.
Nahi nahi.
Conversely. In the stage to be with Anna. Chalo. Shetty, I'm a tali wala Shetty ke liye. Shetty, you're a man. I'm a big toy, bro. You know how lucky you are. All the guys in this class can suck boobs while fucking, but you're the one getting your own boobs sucked. Not that big a prize for big that size. Shetty had a crush on this fourth year girl in second sem. So he took a part in the singing competition to impress her. After that, I never saw that girl again. Why you sound worse than a toad? वैशाख जैसे लड़की की तारीफ पे उछला मत कर. Your personality is such that only Roshni will say wow 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 wow. Shetty gets only beauties because he has high standards. The only person who looks more stoned than you is Vridhi Naram. Tinder goes around saying Vinay is his dick. But looking at your size, Indar and Vinay, dono tere gote, vaisa tera rang, vaisa kalo che pan taro che. Hi Kritika.
Hi.
You are so beautiful. And I haven't cracked a joke on you yet. Is this much ass licking enough to get into the dance team? What do you get when you give someone 5 KTs, mediocre English skills and an XS 5? PPT!
PPT!
Rani, on a scale of PPT to Bhavini, how productive are you? You started a company called TQs, which lasted only for 3 months. That's almost as long as Shetty's erection. All the time it takes for Vinay to get a hard on. What did you make out of TQs? Like 5,000 rupees. Sara and I made more money correcting answer sheet of 10 standard students. Fucking Ravi Rice makes more money than you each day. Now on a scale of 0 to Bhatija and Chutia doing it. Ronnie started PPT because it was the only way he could write something and not get a KT. PPT posts on the MP walls are more irritating than someone pissing on the house wall. He wrote an article called two kinds of fucks, and in reality, no one gives a single fuck about whatever he wants. You need to get a job. उसके लिए मार्क्स ये तो अभी नहीं मिले. Someone would be like will even fail in IIM, bro. Now, research shows that one in four gays are gay, and out of the four hosts present over here, only Indar has Justin Bieber songs in his playlist. Go figure.
Come on, Indar.
Srishti claims that she is the cutest. Now that's complete bullshit. But that's more believable than Indar claiming he has 9 girlfriends. I guess it took लड़की के नाम ही आए तो उसी बस से उनको भी ऐड कर दिया. I was researching on you for this roast when I stumbled onto your pics. That smile you've got. White fillings, red black gums, yellow teeth. Your autobiography would be called 50 Shades of Oral Cancer. You are the product of Ashish Nair of fucking Mukesh Gupta's Tobacco Heads in theater. You give literal meaning to the word Pavara. Trust me, the only reason Anna entertains your bullshit is that she wants to use your teeth for gardening. Your angle is also small and convenient. And stop flirting with a white chick, Pavara will kill you. Now, Baba Ji, we all know Baba is very sweet. But Baba is so frustrated by getting rejected from girls that he's just one more anam away from becoming a rapist. Oh. Girls, you should never ask Baba what's up. He will probably ask you to sit on it. But what I like about Baba is his optimism. He believes that pubic hair is curly, so it won't poke her eyes when he gets a blowjob. Look at his optimism. But you know what's the difference between a seat and a blowjob? You may see a girl giving Baba a seat. But if he gets a blowjob one day, his sperm count is so high that she would have to chew before swallowing. I bola ni shakti excited ho gaya pehle. Now, what do Baba and Indar have in common? They are both trying on Apurva. They both got rejected by Anam also, but ab sab jokes Anam pe dal nahi sakta main. By the way, Anam and Porta, did you get invited to that Muslim party? I heard it was a blast. Oh. Okay, stereotyping people based on religion is not good, no matter you're Hindu, Christian or a terrorist. Coming back to Apurva, please stop pretending to be a Marathi. You're fine the way you are. Marathi girls don't last long, trust me. Baba, if you really want a Marathi girl to run after you, try becoming chairperson of some committee. Baba once read, what you do to others, others will do to you. So he raped a girl hoping that she would rape him back. Baba uses more English than his one poem, than Ronnie did it in the entire PPT. Now that's still more than what Ajay managed in 3 years at TSET.
Okay.
Abhi easy bolna bro.